I remember as a kid on the weekends, we'd be going all day. Just the freedom, I guess. You know, I used to play soccer and do athletics and cricket and pretty much played everything, but cycling, it was just like a real relief, and it was great fun.
Track was where I was basically brought up on. You know, I even remember being at the track watching my dad race, so yeah, got quite a few memories of the old velodromes.
Olympic champion on the track, world champion he was, team pursuit, Madison on the track. You know, it's a huge result sheet he's got, and also a great guy.
I'm Stuart O'Grady.
And I'm Hayden Vogels.
And we're that close to winning a stage in Tour de France.
Watch us on SBS.
First Tour de France, it was a big wow factor. It was an incredible experience.
Now an attack by Stuart O'Grady, a former world champion on the track. This man knows how to get clear.
Stuart was probably physically, maybe even mentally, more ready for it than me. I think he was being primed by his team to go to the Tour. And Stewie got a lot out of it in the first years with a yellow jersey and then a stage win.
O'Grady's gonna edge it. Oh, and it was so close on the line, but he thinks he got it.
Yeah, winning that one in 98 was still, to this day, probably, yeah, it's right up there with the all-time, my greatest moments.
Yeah, the yellow jersey was probably one of the career-changing moments I've had. You know, just catapults you to a place where you've never been before unless you've had it.
Do you like the colour yellow?
Clashes in your hair, but I can live with it.
It's Stuart O'Grady, exceptionally talented rider, one of the guys that has the biggest engines in the peloton.
The way sometimes he does things is just blowing you away, you know? You would think that he is like a freak of nature. I mean, the amount of pain and punishment he can take.
You know, that whole 2001 experience for me was just a magical year. You know, if it wasn't the yellow, it was in the green. And
Stu is a rider who can do everything, and he gives 100% for his team. When he's concentrated and motivated for something, he can be good on everything.
As a rider, you know, he's a very, very special one. You know, very, very complete bike rider. He used to be a sprinter chasing the green jersey.
The green. Okay. I want green.
What can you say? He's done everything pretty much there is to do in cycling, on the track, on the road, at the Tour de France, World Championships. Very, very complete guy.
Stuart O'Grady has won the National Road Championship.
Stewie, yeah, legend. Stewie can cover pretty much everything, and I've got a lot of respect for Stewie.
But for me personally, you know, the Olympics has always been the ultimate. You can't get any better than a gold medal in the Olympics, as far as I'm concerned. You know, to be on the day of your life, you know, once every 4 years, and win an Olympic gold medal, for me, that's my greatest moment.
Nobody will beat O'Grady in a finish like this. The Australian remembers 1998, takes it on the line.
Hard nut. Never say die. Probably one of the pioneers of modern Australian cycling.
But in my mind, Stewie was always going to be a good classics rider, and he just had to wait for that maturity physically to gain that huge amount of strength that you need to win the classics. And there you go, he's gone and won Paris-Roubaix.
C'est Stuart O'Grady qui rentre sur le vélodrome. Écoutez cette ovation. Super.
The feeling of coming in to the velodrome, you know, just seeing so many years of that race on TV and just hearing the crowd roar was just, you know, just absolutely incredible.
I think we can understand each other very, very well when it comes to contending with injuries. Stewie's broken shoulder blades and backs and ribs and necks and skulls and all sorts of stuff.
I've seen him laying on the road with broken ribs and broken back, and a couple of months later he's back again, and he's back with that fighting spirit, winning races. He's an example to the youth, that's for sure.
to race for Stewie was pretty incredible. He's like been the guy that helped me come through from when I was an under 19. I followed him and I've kind of learnt a lot of what I know through him, and a lot of my racing skills, a lot of everything has come from learning from Stewie, so he's probably been one of the biggest influences on my career.
Swart O'Grady, le champion australien.
Stewie O'Grady has great qualities, but for me has more quality as a person because he's so calm, he's so cool. He's one of the biggest important person and rider in the team, that's for sure.
Even if we've had our small differences in the past, we're still mates and get on well, and can really appreciate what he's done on the bike and for Australian cycling.